kids, namaste. I hope you are having a great time. You know, many kids keep telling me that, Didi, we plan to do work, but that work was not completed. How will it be until you do not implement that plan well? Look, children, no one gets completed just by planning work. Let's understand this thing through a fun story today. So listen carefully. A long time ago, there lived hundreds of lads in an enormous house. They used to walk all over the house to fill their stomach. They used to get so much food in the house that all the rats were spending their lives very comfortably. But one day, a colossal disaster broke on those rats. Suddenly, one day, a cat came from somewhere to hunt in that house. On seeing this cat, all the rats quickly hid in their burrows. The cat saw that there were many rats in the house. The cat was very happy and decided to live in the same house. Now the cat started living there. Whenever she felt hungry, the cat would hide in the dark. And as soon as the rats came out of their house, the cat bounce on them and eat them. This cycle continued like this for several days. Gradually, the number of rats started decreasing. Panic spread among rats. They started feeling that one day, everyone will be killed. The cat will make everyone its prey one by one. To find a solution to this, the rats called a meeting. All the rats took part in the meeting. Everyone gave their suggestions so that the terror of the cat could be stopped. The rats could be saved from becoming its prey. But even after a long time, no such suggestion came from anyone. So the cat's terror could stop immediately. Meanwhile, in this gathering of rats, an old mouse spoke his words. The old mouse said, "We can avoid the cat, but it will require a bell and a thread." The old mouse said that we will tie a bell around the cat's neck, and when she comes, the ringing of the bell will let us know about the danger, and we will run away and hide in our holes. With this, we can avoid becoming a victim of the cat. Perfectly right. Now all the rats started wailing with joy. Very happy, everyone started dancing and was happy that now they will be saved from the danger of the cat. All the rats were rejoicing when suddenly an experienced mouse got up. He scolded all the rats loudly and said, "Shut up, you are all fools." That experienced mouse said, "It is okay to tie a bell around the cat's neck, but first tell me, who will tie the bell around the cat's neck?" All the rats started looking at each other. There was silence at the meeting. All the rats were disappointed. Meanwhile, upon hearing the cat, all the rats ran away and hid in their respective holes. And that is, no one had the answer to the question of who will tie the bell around the cat's neck. We learn from this that you do not become successful just by planning. We must follow that plan. Otherwise, the same thing will happen. They made a plan to tie a bell around the cat's neck, but did not think that how and who will tie the bell around the cat's neck. I hope you understood the lesson we learned. And now I will go and I will bring another fun story. Until then, keep reading, keep learning, and take care of yourself. Take care. Bye-bye.